Charlamagne got pumped. This video is sponsored by Quest Microsystems. Quest Microsystems, the development of a low-energy cartridge, a non-lethal weapon that I believe will be in every law enforcement agency in the United States of America. It should be, because there is nothing better than having an alternative to the taser that I never use and it don't even work. But anyway, I'm an advisor with Quest Microsystems. It's a publicly traded company, so you can look into it. The link is in the description section. But I'm telling you, the new wave of a non-lethal weapon in home defense and also in the military law enforcement is going to be Quest Microsystems low energy cartridge. I believe it in my heart. That's why I'm working with them. All right. If I didn't think it was good, I wouldn't waste my time. Anyway, like, subscribe to the channel on YouTube, and also download on the podcast. Y'all know what to do. Let's get into this. Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies, Charlamagne, I don't even call him the end of his other name because he ain't no God. He a simp, if you ask me. He a super simp. He got punked by Kamala Harris. And, you know, I don't feel no kind of way about this, because these are two fake people bumping into each other. You got a fake politician and you got a fake dude that I don't even think he believe half of the stuff he say. But I'm not going to talk too much. I'm going to let you listen to how he got punked by Kamala Harris, and then we're going to talk about it. Rotofilm.
So who's the real president of this country? Is it Joe Manchin or Joe Biden, Madam Vice President?
Come on, Charlamagne. It's Joe Biden.
I can't tell sometimes.
No. It's Joe Biden. It's Joe Biden, and don't start talking like a Republican about asking whether or not he's president. It's Joe Biden.
Do you think Joe Manchin is a problem?
It's Joe Biden, and I'm vice president, and my name is Kamala Harris.
So who's the real
president? Let me tell you something. First of all, Charlamagne the God is trash. I watch his stuff on Breakfast Club. He's straight trash. Them dudes will never have me on Breakfast Club, never have anybody significant on there, because they don't want nobody who is articulate, who's a real man, that'll stand up to them talking reckless. And they always interviewing these Democrats. Always. You never see Charlamagne the guy that I have seen. If somebody has something, some other information, to let me know. You never see Charlamagne the guy them talking to Republicans. Never. Never. No Republicans are ever going to come on their show. And I think it's intentional, because the only side that they want to see is from the Democrat side. They don't want to see what a Republican has to say. He'll never bring Joe Manchin on. No, they'll bring Kamala Harris on, who talks through her nose. She's a cackling idiot, in my opinion. They bring her on, have her flex, and say all these stupid things. And you telling me that this is a representation or a fair evaluation of what's best for the black community? She don't even claim she's black half of the time. She's Indian when it's convenient. She's a black woman when it's convenient. And she on her knees when it's convenient. And you know what I mean. And don't say I'm being superfluous, because Willie Brown came out and said that he had relations with her and gave her a promotion as a result. And nobody talks about that. We're just not going to talk about it. She was the worst presidential candidate. I don't know how she became vice president. A feckless presidential team between Biden and this cackling idiot. But Charlamagne the guy got punked. Just like he got punked when Biden came on and said, if you don't know if you're going to vote for me or Trump, you ain't black. What does Charlamagne do? Nothing. He tried to get gangster with other people, but when these people come on, He soft as a marshmallow. I can't stand these people. I can't stand Charlamagne the guy. I think they all fake. They all fake. If you a young dude and you confused, I understand. You growing. You learning. You getting exposed to new things. When you Charlamagne age, when you Kamala Harris age, you are now a fool for believing the stuff that you believe. If you believe that the Republicans are bad for black people, you are a fool at this age. You are out of your mind at this age. You are willfully being ignorant. You are willfully driving people off of a cliff. If you are a grown man and you're acting like this, and you supporting Biden, and you thinking that the Democrats are somehow helping black people, they've never done nothing for black people. They've never done nothing for black people. Look at any history book. The Democrats were the party of slavery, the party of the Ku Klux Klan, The Republican Party was established to combat slavery. And these Democrats and the NRA was established and supported black people being armed so they could fight against the Ku Klux Klan. And all of these things that were established, and we could also, the NAACP was established by black and white people. All of these things that we talk about, that they just conflate and twist, it bothers me. And I wish that they wouldn't do it, but we know they fake it in five left shoes on a three-legged man. So I love you guys. I appreciate you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. I'll see you guys on the next video. Comment in the comment section. Hit me up on Connect the Officer Tatum. I got a number that I want to share with you guys. I always forget the number, but I want you to text Tatum to this number if you want to be connected with me. This is the easiest way I found that I can connect. I can get you discounts. I can let you know when I'm in your city doing events. Text 53445. Text Tatum to 53445. Tatum to 53445. And you can connect with me. We'll send you text notifications whenever I got videos out, whenever I'm going to be in your city doing certain events, whatever the case may be. Make sure you text that number. I think I'm going to introduce that at the beginning of my videos from now on. But anyway, I love you guys. See you on the next one. I'm out.